So here we have Coach Trey showing us how it should be done. Right. So we're focusing on juggling. Juggling is an important attribute for a football player to know how to do, because it works on his relationship with the ball. It helps with their first touch and their control. So this is how eventually we would like our kids to be doing it. But we've got some tips for them to get to this stage. Right. The first step. Starting with the beginners would be to hold the ball in the hands, drop it, pick it up and catch it. Right? These are for the younger ones, just getting introduced to the ball, kick it up and catch. When they get confident doing this step, we move on to them not using their hands, letting the ball bounce. One bounce, one kick, one bounce, one kick. They can try to use both feet. It's important for them to have a good relationship with the ball with both their feet. Okay. After this step, after they get confident doing that step, they try to juggle the ball up as many times as they can, right? And if it drops, they adjust their body and they keep the ball up. So they let it bounce, they do as many kick ups as they can, and the ball bounces, they adjust their body, quick feet, until eventually they get to that stage that we started off with, juggling the ball confident like Coach Trey is doing.